So just think for yourself, right? About your own story. You can think about this like, oh, yeah, I have some emotions and some thoughts. I can totally remember some, some different experiences in my life that made me realize, oh, maybe there's something there that's going on with me and my relationship with food. Maybe that's part of where my food story comes from. All right. So just think about this for yourself to make it more concrete before you continue on with this video.